Hi, this is Shannon Olson with My Utah Agents, giving you a Utah real estate update.
First, let's check out a few things that have happened in the market in the past little while. So obviously you have been hearing mortgage interest rates are on the rise. This is a chart that was given to us by ycharts.com showing the U.S. 30-year mortgage rate. In the bottom right-hand corner, you'll see on August 31st, 2017, they are stating the mortgage rate was 3.82%. And their last noted date on here was August 9th, 2018 at 4.59%. So that's a difference of just over 0.75%, so 0.77%, which a lot of people really underestimate what a mortgage rate hike does to your monthly payment and the affordability of a home. Go ahead and look at what's changed as far as the Utah real estate pricing and supply and demand, since obviously all three of those tie in together. On the left, you're gonna see the home sales graph report for Weber County. This is for any home, single family home, that's three bedrooms, two baths, two car garage minimum. We did exclude townhomes, condos, mobile home, manufactured homes, that type of stuff. And then on the right, that same criteria is true only for Davis County. The green line is indicating the number of homes listed. The black line is indicating the number of homes sold. So that's your supply versus demand, which obviously has a direct reflection on your blue line, which is your median sold price. Obviously, you can see a substantial increase in the pricing over the past 2 years. And so what I like to look at is even last year's numbers. So here we are on Weber County, third quarter 2017. The median sold price was $275. Second quarter 2018 is already at $307. And then over in Davis County, you'll see third quarter 2017, which here we are a year later. That's at 311. Second quarter of this year, we're hovering at 345. Let's go ahead and see what that does to your monthly payment. Plugged in last year's numbers for Weber County. As you saw on the last screen, the average median sales price was 275, and the annual 30-year mortgage interest rate was 3.82 over a 30-year term. That has your principal and interest payment at $1,284.52. If we plug in this year's numbers and interest rates of where they are at, you are looking at $1,602.71. That's a difference of $318.19 every month. Let's go and look at what that is in Davis County. So $311 for last year at 3.82 interest rate over a 30-year loan. Has your monthly payment at $1,452.67. This year we're looking at $351, 4.59 over 30-year. Calculate that. Principal and interest payment is $1,797.28. That's a difference of $344.61.
I don't know about you, but for me, $300 plus every month is a lot of money. You could have been paying that towards extra principal payments. You could have saved that in interest. I would hate for you to wait another year and have these increasing in both pricing and mortgage rates continue to where next year you're wishing you would have done it this year, just like a lot of people right now are wishing they obviously would have done it last year. So if you are thinking about making a move, we would love to educate you on the market, on what it takes to make a move, how to get your home sold, roll that equity over into your next home, lock in a low interest rate, obviously get you in the home of your dreams. So if you have any questions at all, we are here to help not only educate you, but earn your business. So let us know how we can help. Looking forward to hearing from you.